later. I want to kill the bitch. Is that honest enough for you?
I won't put that down in my report.
Because you think it'll prejudice the parole board?
Maybe. You may joke, Frankie, but I've heard all the stories. You know, Smith played you. It's not like you had any choice giving up power to her. So how does that make you feel? Come on. Isn't there that small part of you that's just a teensy bit pissed off? Come on, these walls won't talk. You can tell me anything. I want to get inside that mind of yours.
Just my mind. You know how exhausting it is being top dog?
Why don't you tell me?
You never know who wants to fuck you or fight you.
That just sounds confusing rather than tiring.
It's all that tit for tat, I can crap bigger than you bullshit. Trying to feed the hopheads, work the screws, fuck off the freak. Takes up too much headspace, makes you fucking mental. You seen Queen Bee lately? I swear she's a fucking red cunt's hair away from going postal. Look, Gidget, I get what you're trying to do.
I understand you.
Now poke me. See if I bite. But I got more important things to worry about than Bee fucking Smith.
Like what?
Like getting out of this shit house. Pearl's my total focus. Scout's on a doc.
I'm a psychologist.
And I'm a reformed individual, which is one thing on my mind. It's not payback.